across the Tahaka. My name is Bayek from Siwa.
I am indeed Tahaka, Grand Planner of Sais and Steward of Latopolis.
I met your family. Your wife sent me here. She said you might know about the one called the Scarab.
This is not the place to speak, for who knows who may overhear our words. Come inside and I will answer you.
Your son is very proud of your work. He misses you.
You'll be here soon. I dream of my son and his sons following in my steps. The world is made by great men dreaming big. What do you dream of, Bayek?
I do not have the luxury of dreams. Just finding the Scarab.
The Scarab preys upon the weak. He is no threat to me.
Are you not afraid of the Scarab, Tahaka? Seems after what he did to your father-in-law.
What happens to poor Gupa tears me. Whatever my life's work, whatsoever I did to bring that down upon him, I beg the gods forgive
me. Master Tahaka! They're attacking the ruins again!
Bayek, come fight with me.
Sandstorm coming.
That keening is the voice of the Resetu. The desert dogs use the storm as a rallying cry. These reavers use the sandstorm to mask their raids. Stay close to me! Do not let these curse surround you! I will not let you destroy my great work! Over here! Drive those naked yetmen back! They pour out of the storm! These freaks fly on the wings of the storm!
Give up! There!
And defend your homes! Magi! Show them the teeth of justice! Quiet! Do not stray into the storm! You expected to find our foes, Mary, but instead, you have found our iron teeth!
Gotcha! think themselves lions. They are but swift curs. Fire! Punch them down! Stay with me, Fire! The populace will stand against you, curs! Die, you sons of dogs! Sobek's teeth! Payek, ride with us. These desert dogs have crossed me for the last time. And with your fierce iron, I know we can end their threat.
I understand your thirst for blood, Tahaka. But these bandits are not my concern. Tell me about the Scarab before you ride.
Is that not the badge of a Metai that you wear? These reavers are a threat to the good and innocent people of Latopolis. Come with me, Payek. And once we have returned these curs to the desert they so love, then I will tell you the story you want to hear.
All right. I will join your cause for today.
Come, Bayek. Take up your iron and join us. Brave, loyal servants of Latopolis! We will root these reavers out of their holes and spill their blood on the sand!
This task you have put yourself to, it seems impossible.
Only the gods can know that for sure, Bayek. And if I do not reach for the stars, how will I know how? Metopolis was a wonder once, before the desert overtook us. I mean to show the world, to show the gods, that men can conquer anything if they put their minds to it. Perhaps you have been sent by the gods to help me realize my vision. The strong arm, the keen eye. We could restore this land to glory.
I have my own great work ahead of me.
We shall see if I cannot convince you.
I should be cautious around here.
You heard about the what?
Sounds like a few bandits are roosting up top.
shit! Help me, brother!
Something is watching me.
Here, Dio Geth.
My thanks to you, Baek. Before you arrived, I thought my dream was doomed to die. You gave me the strength to hunt down these Reavers.
Who are they?
Blood-fevered followers of Sekhmet, the Lady of Slaughter. They wish nothing more than chaos and ruin.
Are they connected to the Scarab?
No. They think themselves lions, but they are no more than carrion-eaters. And now they will feed the scavengers. I will bring this priest back to the city. Meet me at my house. We will dine, and I will tell you what you need to know.
May
Ptah bless you and the Protector saving me, Master Dark.
How did you end up here?
I was kidnapped by these blood-crazed raiders. I thought they rode from Memphis to the Douglas estate.
Baek, did you see the sandstorm?
I'm glad you made it safely, Maharet.
Yes, the gods blessed our passage.
We saw vultures and a hyena and so much sand.
Enough sand to fill a lifetime. That is why we need so many to help us with our great work.
And what do you promise them, Tahaka?
Parcel of land with a house to call their own. They must only help reclaim it from the desert.
That is all? Just dig up your house.
It is no simple task. We must all pitch in to honor the gods.
People know his vision is a true one.
It is good to honor your father, Kawab.
the savior of Lotopolis.
Let us have some honey dates now. And are you all right, Bayek?
Are you unwell?
Be against you, Tahaka. Oh, as you do.
Senu. Aya. Where are you, my love? Remu. I'm failing you. Please, don't hate me. Soon, I will walk the outer darkness with the Hidden One, leading me into the Field of Reeds.
Good boy. May the gods smile upon you.
Stripped of armor, weapons, and coin. Where to begin? Now, to hurry before the wind erases the tracks. First, my steel. Then, the Scarab.
remarkable armament. It's packed up in a crate as payment to survey.
Good.
They should have stayed in the shadows.
Wait.
Hey, hold on.
Your time has come.
This is how a dream dies.
could have built something to last an age.
And Gupa could have sung stories of your accomplishments.
There are things I regret! We all labor for higher powers! We are all enthralled to greater forces! There is no escape. I am but one in the Order of Ancients! This victory will bring you no peace!
It is not peace that I seek. It is not for my soul that I walk this path.
The Order of Ancients will remember me as the bringer of waters and a builder of cities!
Oh, the desert will blow in and scatter the dream of Letopolis like dust. Take care of him. Try to make him understand if you can.
You have brought blood and death to my house.
You are blind. But now you must open your eyes. Your husband was the Scarab. He did this. Your father was tortured and scarred by this man, as were so many others.
No!
It is up to you to raise your boy into the light. Out of the blood and shadows of his father's legacy. I'm sorry, my son.
Good news, Leela. IS DNA has finished sequencing. You can sync with their memories now.